357 SIG out of Smith & Wesson M&P 1.0 Brinks gun. Had some problem with some of the ammo, so we're trying some Winchester box here to see if it fits right. And operates right, so it's five rounds.
You want to go function out five test. Or seven?
See what the target looks like.
Two rounds on each target, okay?
How about I just...
So as you can see here, I still got the target. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A little bit of recoil in this, but I had to do better. So, let's try it again.
So we got a full 15 round magazine. For the Brinks MP 1.0 and
So it definitely likes Winchester ammo. It seems to be length cut right versus some of the other 357 ammo that I have, like the Buffalo Bore. So.
Nine, eight.
You're not keeping it in track.
Hang on.